Hang on. Okay, let's try that.
Okay, well, we'll see what happens though.
Yeah, let me know. Na 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 na. This is a super exciting beginning. Oh, please, dear God, work. Is the mic not loud enough?
Oh, Jesus! Yep, that's on! Oh, fuck, that was loud. Hang on. Turn off the other one.
Hang on.
Well, we need to be louder anyway, because...
Okay, hi, everyone! We finally got it working! That took a while.
Wait.
Okay, let me know. I turned down the audio, so... Yeah? Is it working?
Wait. Okay, so it's like 24 of whatever the fuck I counted. That wasn't seconds. It's probably closer to like.
Okay, can we get into it? You can hear us. You can hear us?
I can hear us.
Okay,
yes.
Perfect. Hello, everyone.
Totally
welcome
to
Ghost Cartridge, Please, Stardew Valley. My name is Jess.
I'm Jayla.
And we are playing, obviously, Stardew Valley. This is my copy of the game. Jayla is goofing around on her own computer, and we're just going to do a little bit of playing. So my character's name is Jess, and I think I look
so
pretty
original.
Gorgeous. I wasn't trying to be that original, I'll be totally honest.
I'm going to just mute it, because
yeah.
I don't want to hear this. So
my farm is called Soccer Spring Farm. My cat is Haru.
I'm way too excited about that.
I am excited. So this is the day of the festival. I'm a little bit into the game myself, because...
Wait, which festival?
The first one.
That does not help me.
I can't.
The first festival. Okay, yeah, which festival? The first one.
It's the first festival.
It's like, yeah, okay.
I forget. We'll get there in a second. It's fine. So, hang
Wait,
on.
I
let me.
The fucking music for this game. Hold on.
Okay.
I have to, like, switch my thing over.
I'm watering all my plants. I'm so bad at this game. It's actually kind of frightening. How someone could be so ridiculously bad. So, again, I'm pretty early on in the game, and I'm pretty bad. What the hell? Water the right plant. I'm so bad at this.
Whoops.
What?
Try to type in Tumblr, typed in
I don't know what this is. So yeah, we are gonna just play a quick little bit of Stardew Valley, because why not? Start the mine, sim slime. Okay, cool. I have to kill 10 slimes then.
What
It's
for?
A good- to get in the Adventurers Guild.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna drop off some of my stuff, because I am gonna go to the festival soon. Why did I do that? Because the festival doesn't start until 9. I'm an idiot, Jayla.
A plus. Wait, what time do you wake up in this game?
6, I think? 6 a.m.?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay.
Does time pass in a building?
Yes.
Okay. That's...
10 seconds is 10 minutes in-game.
Yeah. That's
I think that's the average there. Yeah, so right now I'm just waiting for the festival. I'm doing my regular chores around the farm.
So out of curiosity, did you ever play any of the old Harvest Moon games?
No, I have not ever played them.
Nope. You were the... Third?
You're the prime candidate for those.
You were the third or fourth person that is playing Stardew Valley that has never played a Harvest Moon game. Like, ever.
Well, I never really had the opportunity to play it, to be honest with you.
Oh, that's
and they didn't interest me when I was younger. Okay. I was all about Pokemon, man.
Okay, so I had, like, the weirdest, like, taste in games where I would play everything and anything.
Really?
Not really, actually.
Well,
true.
So did I, but I don't think to the same amount that you would. Ooh, I got daffodils, Jayla.
Is it a click?
Pretty. Ooh, piece of candy.
Oh my
god. I got
a
leak. I'm taking all the flowers. Jesus. I have no shame in this game. None.
So is that just your hotbar, or is that all of your inventory space?
Oh. This is my inventory space. I'm trying to save money to buy the next inventory space, because
it's
really annoying to not have it. Huh?
No, I was like, to buy a rucksack, and I was like, I don't actually know if that's what it's called.
Yeah, egg festival!
Oh, it's the egg festival.
It's the egg festival, everybody.
Oh, because it's the spring one. Yeah, that makes sense.
I gotta talk to everyone, because I don't think I've met everyone. Our hens have been working overtime to prepare for this festival. They deserve the best tonight. Bowls full of sweet yellow corn. I don't like sweet yellow corn.
I don't like sweet yellow corn.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These are really, really good strawberries. I've been told they're really good to plant. That's why I bought so many. When does the egg hunt start? I'm so excited. I'm not doing voices. I'm too tired. I hope I can find some eggs before Vincent takes them all.
I
mean, no, I'm gonna take them all.
Voices.
Huh?
You can do voices, man.
You can if you want
By
to.
By the way, out of curiosity, who are you trying to,
To marry? I don't
yes.
know yet.
Oh, have you not decided yet?
No, I haven't decided yet.
I'm just curious.
I haven't really been thinking about it, to be honest with you. So, it's not my first thought is... I can't wait for marriage. No, I don't know who I'm marrying yet.
Not yet.
Not yet. Hope everyone's enjoying the food. I've been cooking for days to get everything ready. Fried eggs, boiled eggs, poached eggs, deviled eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it. Eggs-wise.
So many eggs.
Yeah. Why are eggs strange to eat? I love eggs. Do you love eggs?
I do actually like eggs. What's your favorite way to eat an egg?
Deviled eggs? Or...
Really?
Yeah. My mom makes really good deviled eggs. And, I like scrambled eggs as well. And fried eggs. Those would probably be my favorite.
When you say fried eggs, you mean like...
Like, over easy. Like,
yeah, okay. Just making sure.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
No, I mean, like, I like deviled eggs as well. It's just, I don't meet a lot of people that like them.
Deviled eggs?
Yeah, or, like, they're not their favorite type
of
egg.
Well, what do you put in your deviled eggs? Like, what's in it?
I haven't made deviled eggs in a really long time.
Okay, because what my mom does it... Sometimes my mom does it with mayo.
Yeah.
And,
Well, yeah. Isn't that standard, though?
Like, what is it? Pepper? Mustard? Like
oh,
Dijon
yeah. Oh,
mustard?
Yeah. I've actually had that as well.
Yeah, it's really good.
I've put capers on or in. I don't remember.
Capers?
Yeah.
Why?
Like, instead of putting, like, salt, you put capers inside.
Ew, no. You put salt or you don't eat it at all.
Nah. I mean, like, I like it with just salt, but I've also had it with capers inside. That's pretty good.
I don't want to marry Elliot, I'll tell you that. His hair is too fancy for me.
He kind of looks like an asshole.
He really does.
I shouldn't say that, but he kind of looks like an asshole.
Yeah, I don't feel bad. Okay, who, one quick thing. Who is it that I have yet to meet? Because there's one person I have not yet met. It is that dude over there. I haven't met him yet. Hello, dude. I don't know
your
name.
Wait, how do you know if you haven't met them?
Sebastian.
Oh.
I didn't meet Sebastian. How do you tell? I can show you in a sec. So you go in the menu and social, and you can just scroll. And if they don't have a name.
Oh,
what are you talking about? I just met you!
I don't think you can be- you have to be Damn properly it. Introduced, but because it's a festival, usually that overrides any of their normal conversation.
Well, that sucks. That ain't right.
Eh, it happens.
Okay, that's unfair. I find this ridiculous, Jayla.
Sorry?
Ridiculous!
Jesus.
I just want to let you know my feelings. I'm probably gonna lose the egg thing. I have feelings already. I don't care.
I mean, do you have any eggs?
Well, no, you have to- there's an egg hunt race.
Oh, god.
Are you okay?
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. I did not know that was a thing.
But I don't really care if I win.
Well, I mean, it's your first
time. I'm just here for the fun, okay? I'm just here for the fun, guys. Apparently, this is fun for me now. But, yeah, I love eggs. Oh, my god. If I could eat eggs every day, I'd be so happy. Except probably not my
cholesterol. We are we dying. I just realized that was a title for a thing.
Wow. You're
you put that in there, by the way. Just gonna point that out.
I'm not very smart. I was stressed, I'm sure.
We are we dying. It's not changing shit.
Ah! Get out of the way, you fuckers!
Jesus!
Fuck all you
there?
Guys.
The There's yellow one?
I got two. Get out of the way, you dumb bastards!
Jesus!
I don't need you fuckers.
Come to the sewer?
I don't think it's open yet.
Interesting.
I will hit you with a sword, young man. Oh, I can't go any further. Oh no! I only have 5 eggs! Where are more? Where are the eggs, guys? Oh, there's one up there.
In there. Is that really worth it, though?
Yes.
Okay.
You shut up, Jayla.
Oh, there's one up there as well.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not gonna make it to the other one.
Ah, I got it! 7! I got 7! If I don't win, I'm gonna punch Jayla.
Why?
I don't know.
Rude?
I don't know. Why not? Look at all the eggs. Yeah, you're so funny, Lewis. The winner is Jess. Damn it!
Haha.
Damn wrecked. It, I
How
did
many?
So well.
How many?
I don't know. That's okay. It's just stupid hat. I didn't want it anyway.
Is that what it was?
Yeah. I didn't want
like,
it.
Like, I don't even say how many eggs that, like, nah. She got. Beautiful. Whoop,
what the hell is going on with my life right now? So, alright, well, our day is done. That's depressing.
Interesting.
Look, it's my cat! That's Haru.
Hello, kitty.
That's my cat, Haru. I didn't name it Zoe because I didn't want it to be mean to me. My actual cat Zoe's mean to me.
Beautiful. I like how I can't get it to stop saying we are we dying.
Is it not working?
I mean, it says why are we dying, but...
Alright, it's a brand new day! I'm gonna sell some of the stuff I harvested. I think. Alright, so I need watering can, this, and hoe. We gotta earn money. I need money so bad in this game. It's embarrassing.
What can you sell?
I'm gonna sell some of the stuff I've harvested at the moment, because I don't care about my relationships with people.
Wow.
I'm a farmer, guys, and farming comes first in my life. I'll be honest. Right, Jayla? That's how it works. How you live your life.
Why don't you make a bigger...
Why don't you make a bigger one?
I...
Because I just want it all together for right now, because I'm not going to split it up until I get more seeds. I don't have... Oh, damn it. I don't like the order now. There's one random spot. Jayla, why did I do this? What's happening? What do you want to do today? Should I go to the mains? Hello? Is that no or yes? I can't hear you.
I'm just looking at your plots, and it just... I'm
not that good of a farmer, I'm gonna be totally honest with you.
No, it's so, like, they're all mixed up and not, like, separated, and it just hurts me inside a little bit. But it's okay, it's fine.
I don't care about your
problems. I'm not actually upset, I'm just a little bit disturbed. It's fine.
Well, I'm trying to make money, huh?
Are there torches on the ground?
Torches, yeah, I have a couple.
Oh, shit.
Why?
Go mining, by the way.
I'm going to the mine.
Yes, I. You asked me and I really didn't properly answer. You go to the mines.
Yeah, that's fine. Oops, wrong button.
Reach level 40. Lol, good luck with that.
Yeah, that's gonna take me a while. Perhaps one day, but not today.
One day.
Oh, look, there's a thing on the ground. Wild horseradish. Cool.
Michael, it implies that there's tame horseradish.
Team horseradish?
Tame horseradish.
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 I didn't know that was a thing. I didn't know that horseradishes were on teams.
No, tame.
Oh. I heard team.
No, I said tame.
If you want to be on a team with horseradishes, you can be my guest.
I mean,
but I can't imagine why you'd want that.
You never know.
I'm judging you a little bit. But okay. Boop. Okay. Let's start mining. Gotta find the entrance. Oops. Ooh, I got some copper. Ooh, I have to make a furnace at some point. I don't have a furnace yet.
Furnace?
Yeah.
For what?
I don't know. To use to make-
Yeah, but what do you use it for?
To make bars of stuff.
Do you-
Ah, there we go. Cool. What do you mean, what?
Interesting. No, I-
Well, that's how you upgrade your
tools.
Well,
keep in mind that Oh, there's not a blacksmith in this game?
There's a blacsmith. But you bring it to him.
Oh, the furnace?
And he up... Yeah. No. You bring the bars that you
made
in the furnace.
I understand.
And then he upgrades your tools. Oh my god! It's a slime! Come here, you fucker. Not fucking.
Jesus Christ. You are the most inefficient fighter I've ever seen.
I don't have to be good. I just have to win. Keep that in mind.
In the end, it still hit you.
Shut up, Jayla. I don't see you playing this game.
I will eventually.
Yeah, but not today.
Actually, I might play later tonight.
No, you won't. There we go. Got some slime. Some slim. Okay, let's try and find this goddamn hole. Oh, perfect.
Wow.
That was the luckiest I've been in a really long time in this game, I'll be honest. Oh, I got a geode. Sweet. Okay, there's a bug. Ooh.
Squish.
Squish.
It made a squishy noise.
It went squish, Jayla. It went squish.
Damn, those slimes are tough, man.
Yeah, they actually are surprisingly tough.
Like, usually slimes are one of the easiest things to kill in most games, because it's like, you know, the
stereotypical one. Yeah, no, I know what you're talking about.
Like, not in a bad way.
Holy shit, there's so many bugs.
I'm gonna be fine.
Come here.
Can't you hit more than one at the same time?
I just don't want the slime to- Ah! I knew you were coming for me, you son of a bitch!
Jesus Christ.
Fuck you, slime! I'm so angry about these slimes. I really shouldn't be. Come here. Oh shit, go! I didn't get it far enough away. Ah, there we go. Okay, cool. We got him. Jayla, I got him. I got a bunch of copper! That's awesome! Oh, I'm so happy.
So excited about that.
I'm happy. Why?
Can you self-bug me? Can you self-bug me?
Can I? No, it's monster loot. So I don't think you can eat
sell it.
Maybe. What? I am... Okay. Ah, perfect. Okay, cool.
These mines are surprisingly windy.
Mines are always actually quite windy.
Not this windy, not this far down.
You don't know. How many mines have you been in today?
I've been into lava tubes, which are close enough. Not really.
Nuh-uh. Are they mines?
Well, no, but they're lava tubes, and those are less windy than mines. This mine.
You haven't been in a mine, so you have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, cool! It opened up the path anyway.
How?
I don't know. I wasn't questioning it. I was just letting it go. Ooh, there's a bug. What are you? Ooh, that's a bug. I don't know what you are, sir, but you scare me. Jesus. A cherry. Oh, that's one of the bombs that you can use in this. They explode. So you can.
Yeah, bombs typically explode.
Jayla, if you let me finish explaining before you make your asinine comments known to the world, I was going to say that you use them to throw at enemies and you can just destroy a lot of them, you know?
Yeah. I mean, typically, yes. That makes sense.
Okay, I got this. I got this, everyone.
I don't know if anybody else can hear that in the background, but...
If you can, I'm sorry.
I just think
there's not really much I can do.
I mean, it's not really our fault, so...
Yeah, I'm sorry, everyone, but sometimes these things are not my fault, and I can't deal with them. Oops, I got hit again. It's okay. I gotta stop running into slimes, because that's what I'm doing now. Go! Oh my god! Jess, you suck at this. See, but it's not me, so it's fine. It's not my fault. You know?
Well...
Shut up, Jayla.
I mean, you asked! Sort of.
It's not my fault, okay?
Debatable, but yeah, it's okay.
Jayla, it's not my fault. Jayla.
You sure about that?
It's not my fault. Hope so. I got to the fifth floor! Yes. So, there's a big stone in front of me. Oh, I got 10 stone.
Odd noise.
What?
There's just an odd noise.
Me breaking something or in general?
No, just you breaking something. I assume it was you breaking something.
Okay. Well, that's cool. Anyway, so how has your week been?
My week?
Yeah.
Well, you want to talk about that thing that happened on Wednesday night?
What happened on Wednesday night?
Was that Wednesday night? It was Wednesday night, wasn't it?
What was?
In the dorm?
Oh!
Yeah, you want to talk about what happened on the dorm Wednesday night?
No, it wasn't Wednesday, probably... it was Tuesday.
No, wasn't it Wednesday?
No, because the Final Fantasy thing was on Wednesday.
No, it was... Oh, yeah.
Yes, it was. Yes, it was. So, yes, it was Tuesday night. I remember... Wait, no.
No, it was Monday Wednesday. Night. No, it wasn't Monday.
Was it?
No, it would have been Wednesday because Gabby came back. Gabby wasn't here on Tuesday.
The Final Fantasy thing. What day was the Final Fantasy thing on?
Wednesday? But yeah. I think it happened after that.
I don't
remember. Didn't it?
I don't know when it happened. Did it happen that night?
Yeah.
You're right. It did happen because
it was
night.
The night. It was the day Gabby came back. Anyway, moving on. We're probably also going to talk about this in the video, so I'm sorry if you hear this twice from us. But basically, what happened is the fire alarm went off in our dorm.
Guess what time it went off?
Right before midnight.
Right before midnight. I was on the verge of sleep as well. Just on the verge of sleep. I was so angry. Jayla got to see me. I was pretty loopy.
It was quite funny, actually, not gonna lie.
Because not a lot of people see me right before I go to sleep, obviously. So, yeah, I was really loopy. That was a really annoying experience, I'll be honest.
I mean, it couldn't have really been helped much.
I'm not saying that. I'm just saying it was still annoying all the same.
Oh, no,
you know?
I know.
Oh, look! Yeah, it was a bad experience all around. I was not happy. I was really tired the next day, which is always a dangerous thing to deal with me about. I've heard from nobody.
Oh my god.
What? What's up?
For April Fool's Day. So I'm gonna try to describe this to people because I found it. So for April Fool's Day, apparently, McDonald's in Japan created the extra, extra, extra small fry. It is literally a single fry shoved into a very tiny fry container. Which I think is really funny. That sounds exactly like something Japan would do. I mean, clearly they have, so.
I mean, clearly they have. It's a thing now. It is April Fool's Day. We should have made a joke.
I mean, our stream...
We're breaking up.
Almost. Oh, yeah. Shucks. Jess, I'm sorry to do this to you now, but I thought it was best everybody found out at the same time.
I like how I said it, and that now you're saying, oh, it was actually me.
No, it's like, Jess, you didn't know this, but I brought you here today because I need to tell you, we're done.
You brought me here? Yes. I was the one who's like, we should probably go down here and do some stuff.
No, well, no, not really, actually. Technically, this was already planned, but they don't even know that. Jess, I'm sorry, okay. But everybody should know this at the same time. We're done.
We're done what?
We're done.
Done what?
We're done. We're done. We're not a thing anymore. This is no longer a thing.
See, you gotta specify. You can't just say, we're done.
No, we're done, Jess.
Or are we done?
Ghost Cartridge is done.
Still friends?
No, we're not friends either. I'm never talking to you again after this.
What?
I will never see you again after this day. I don't know where you're going, but
okay,
I'm
you're taking the joke too far, man. It's not funny, okay?
No,
it's not funny.
It is, though.
It's not funny.
Because I'm just leaving.
Okay, bye.
Goodbye.
Okay, so I'm the new owner of
just get up and leave.
Okay, if you want to leave your laptop here,
fine. No, let's take my laptop. Jeez, I'm not going to leave my my laptop is shitty, but it's my laptop. But it's funny because I actually have the backup email for the account.
Oh, crap.
So, like,
you
couldn't even, you couldn't even take over the account even if you wanted to.
Oh, you changed the before. Yeah, we have talked about what happens if something were to happen with the channel.
Yes.
I mean, nothing. It's on the game plan? ? Right?
What do you mean?
Nothing, but there's like no game plan to break up anytime soon.
Oh, no, I was like, what are you talking about? No, there is no game plan to do that anytime soon.
So,
granted, we cannot make promises because God knows what will happen.
Well, I mean, one of the things is I would say is, we are
you have mail.
I have a lot of mail, thank you.
No, I meant like you have a you mail thing.
Yay, my stuff grew. Hello, dear. I want to let you. Yes, Garner, so little tip, most crops
only grow
one season.
Hello, dear. I know you're just getting started as a gardener, okay. So I wanted to give you a little tip. Beautiful. Most crops only grow in one season. When summer arrives, your spring crops will all die out, so plan ahead. Heart to Granny Evelyn.
I don't even know what voice that was. That was really bad.
That was not great.
I just pulled something out of my ass and I went with
it.
Yeah,
no,
was
I feel ya.
Sometimes it's just, you just gotta do it though. That's all you can do sometimes.
I got green beans.
Oh, renewable crops are always nice.
Yeah, I really did. I like green beans.
But sometimes they don't sell for.
Oh
much.
Shoot, my inventory is full.
Well, go sell some shit.
I will. I have one really good green bean. So. Alright, I need a scythe to get those ones, so
do you
I will
have
get
a
that.
Scythe?
I do, I don't have it on me though.
No, fair enough.
Alright, potatoes!
Potato!
Potatoes!
Oh my god, the fact that your things are all different are like.
I will fix me. That, I promise. I'm sorry.
I know, it's okay, it's just. I was like, Jess, why?
I didn't think about it, honestly.
Can you sell the monster meat? Actually, what can you use it for? I'm gonna fucking look it up.
Yeah, if you could tell me what I could use that for, that would be great.
Stardew Valley.
Yeah. Potato.
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 What is it called? Bug meat?
Yeah. It should be monster loot. Alright, where's
my It can
my
be
site?
Used to make bait.
Okay, that makes sense. And I got some kale. I forgot I bought kale.
Kale!
Potato kale!
But no, that was bad. Eat the kale!
I know. I actually don't like kale.
Really?
Yeah, it's not very good.
No, I like it.
Well, I don't care if you like it.
I don't like it if it's raw, but if it's cooked, it's okay. Nobody likes bug meat, by the way. Don't give it to any of the villagers.
Well, that was my first thought.
Apparently.
I would also like to grow some trees at some point. I haven't really had the opportunity to do so. I'm gonna see if I can buy some more seeds in town. Got my strawberries growing right now, which I'm super excited about. Otherwise, I think I'm doing pretty well, though.
Just do it.
Just do it.
I just did it with one arm. That was the most unenthusiastic one ever.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, it's what's going on, right? Can you do me a solid, my friend?
Maybe.
I have to go for a moment. Can you take over?
Well, what do you want me to do?
Well, I'm gonna buy seeds real quick.
Okay.
And I will be right back.
I mean, well, what do you want me to do in the game? Oh, shit.
Plant them, hopefully? Oh, okay.
What if I get lost?
Well, that's really not my
fault. What are jazz seeds?
Jazz seeds?
Is that what it said? Yeah, what are jazz seeds? Oh, puffball flowers.
We can...
No, I was just wondering what they were. I'll
buy two of them. They sound cute. But I am gonna buy actual crops. I'd like to buy, some cauliflower this time. I'm gonna buy four.
Oh, wait, what?
What?
Oh, I was gonna say make sure it'll grow before the end of the month, but
yeah,
it will.
Yeah, I think it will.
No, it was 12 days, so was checking it for you. I didn't want you to waste it, because I've done that before.
No help wanted. Okay, do you want to go plant these for me?
Oh, I can try. Okay. See if I can figure it out.
All right, I will return in a moment.
We're switching. Yeah, yeah, that's fine. We're switching seats, guys!
I'm leaving the room.
Oh, bye, Jess.
Bye, I'm okay.
Gotta learn all the controls now, guys. This is gonna be interesting. I know, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine. Alright, how the fuck do I do this? Hello, everybody, it's just me now. Just Jayla. I've never played this game before, so let's find out what I don't even know how to get it. Aha! Yes, I don't know where the farm is. Shit. Probably should have been paying attention when Jess was running around. Feel like I'm probably going the wrong way. Where's the map? Ah, yes. Holy shit! Is that my farm? Where's my farm? Did it say prison? Oh god, I thought it said prison. I was really confused. Where's my farm? That's a question mark. That's a thing I don't know. That is my farm. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. God damn it. Maybe. Did I go the wrong way? I think I went the wrong way. I don't know where I'm going. This is fantastic. Ah, this is so bad. So, I don't know if anybody is around, but if you are, I hope you're all having a lovely day. Oh, you can walk? What is happening? Yeah, I hope you're all doing great. If you're anybody's listening or watching, I guess, since we'll probably post this. Maybe not, actually. We probably won't post this, because it's like, what is this? It's just there. Oh! It was a seed. That was wood. Does it automatically select the thing that you would need to pick the thing up? Does it automatically select the thing that you would need to pick up the thing? What? God damn it. Okay. Let's see. How do I do this? Flowers. Okay. So, because there's only two things, I will... Oh. How do you plant them? What? How do you... Shit. Aha. You have to be closer. Jayla, you have to be closer to plant the shit. Good job. Four. Uh-oh, that does not look right. It's fine, right? She didn't even water her crops today. What is wrong with you, Jess? Everybody knows the first thing you do when you wake up in the morning is water your goddamn crops. Before it gets too dry outside. Too dry? What? Before it gets too hot outside and everything dries up. Oh god, that was an accident. Oh, this is hard. I don't understand. I don't understand what I'm doing. Oh, I can't walk through that one. Cool, okay. So, oh shit. Fucking! Right. So, I have a log. I don't want it. What do I do with it? Can I sell it? I sell it. I have seeds. Can I plant these things? I don't know what they are, but I'm gonna plant them. Cool. Jess might hate me for this, but I'm gonna plant them. No, I won't plant them. I'll just hold them for a bit. Screw it. What is that? It's a shitty sword. Can I just, like, pick stuff? No! Stop it! Oh, okay. You can't have an empty hand. Oh, shit. That's not what I wanted. Oh, why? There's so much to clear. Oh, this is a nightmare. Nope, that's not what I wanted. What is that? Clay? Can I... Oh, maybe if I just... That. Nope. Yes. Interesting. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing, guys. She told me to plant the stuff and then she didn't give me instructions afterwards. So, don't know what I'm doing. This is fine. Fiber. Why do we need fiber? Like, can I make shit out of it? Or, like, what? Oh, what? The fuck? What? Oh, because you're going to- Oh, interesting. Can I sickle this? I can. Nice. Very nice. Chop it. I feel like this is not very productive, but screw it. It's fine. Oh, a frog. Bye, frog. I have no idea what I'm doing. You know, considering I've played Harvest- Oh. Considering I've played Harvest Moon before, like, I probably should know more about, like, what to do in games like this, but I don't- The mechanics are just different enough in this game that I think I probably don't know what the hell I'm doing. Yeah. That's not what I wanted. There we go. What is that? It's an acorn, my inventory's full. Shit. Can I plant this? I'm gonna plant these. Three option. Maple seed. Plant that. Plant that. That's a lot of stuff. Pine cones! Gasp! Just gonna, you know, slowly clear some shit. It's fine. Tote's fine. Oh, I just wanna go back up this way. Oh, there was a frog. Sorry, frog. I'm stuck on a rock. Oh god, why?
Okay,
hi. Oh, I was like, who is it?
Me. What are you doing on my farm?
I am.
What are you doing to sock of a spring?
I found some shit because I cut down some shit next.
What?
Okay. I don't know. That was like the shitty. Wow.
It's my game. Ugh. It's my farm.
Thank you.
Yeah. No problem. Okay. Hi, everybody. I'm back. Thank you for doing all this work, Jayla. You're a gentleman and a scholar.
There's seeds. I don't know what they are.
Neither do I.
I guess we'll find out. You should probably water them, though.
Well, I will. I'm stupid. I'm not that stupid. Oh, whoops. I wasn't close enough.
Wow.
My bad.
A plus.
Okay, so, how's it going?
It's going.
Yeah?
Yep.
What did you plant? Did you plant the flowers?
I planted the flowers and I planted the cauliflower.
What happened to my strawberry seeds? I thought they grew a little bit. Maybe no. I was just crazy.
I think you're a little crazy.
Okay. My bad. My bad.
You make cheese cauliflower. That actually sounds really good. Just I'm hungry. I just got hungry. Shit.
Okay. What do you want to eat?
I don't know.
I can't help you there. My
struggles
friend.
Are real.
We are struggling.
We're always struggling. It's fine.
I don't know if that's necessarily true.
I think it is.
Okay. That's hurtful, but whatever. I get it. I get it.
Well, I think everybody's always struggling, you know? Even if it's just a little bit.
I'm not struggling.
It's part of human nature to struggle.
It's part of human nature for you to struggle, sure. But not for me, necessarily.
It's part of human nature for everybody to struggle.
No, not me. I'm perfect.
No, that is actually not true.
Yeah, it is.
Nope.
What are you talking
about? Oh, look! Jess is playing Stardew Valley! Who would have guessed?
On Steam?
Yeah.
Nobody. I don't have any friends.
Wow.
What are you talking about? I gotta find where- Can you tell me where Sebastian is?
Oh, fuck. I don't know, mate.
Well, Jesus. Bring up the wiki.
I was looking at crops, man!
Well, what about the crops, bros?
Nah, I gotta look for which one makes the most profit.
Strawberries make a lot of profit, I know
Do
that.
Do they make the most profit, though?
I don't know what makes the most profit. Oh.
I'll tell if the internet would work, but you know. That's not gonna happen.
Bye.
People.
They saw me rooting through the garbage. I'm so embarrassed.
Do they care?
Yes.
Do they actually?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
They said, ew, what are you doing? Or don't do that, yuck.
I thought you were joking. What time is it in the game?
A 7 on Monday.
Smoking by the lake next to his house. And at 9:30 he will go back to his house, apparently.
I don't know where his house is.
Well, I'm sorry. I can't tell you that. I don't know where his house is.
That's not helpful to me. I don't know where people live.
I don't know.
I'll be honest. I don't know where anybody lives.
So many. 13 hearts. Jesus. That's a lot of hearts. Interesting.
Yeah, I don't know where he is. I'll look for- Can you tell me where he'll be tomorrow and I will find him?
I think his original art looks slightly less weird.
Yeah.
He looks- well, I mean, it's to fit the style of the game now, but where will he be tomorrow?
Mm-hmm.
At 10:30, he gets out of his bed and moves to his computer. And at 3, he leaves his computer and goes to the kitchen. That sounds like us.
this game just got too real. It just got too real.
That sounds like us!
Did you sell some of my logs? Did you sell some of my logs? Hi, Haru!
I might have on accident. I think I threw the wrong thing in the thing, that's why.
That's... Ooh, look how much money I made!
Good job.
How much did... Oh, it's the potatoes! Three. Potatoes are worth a ton.
Well, it's not each, is it? That's why. That's total, right?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, no, I was just wondering.
I did a good job. I'm proud, okay?
I'm not saying you didn't, Jesus.
I got 8 for the 4 wood that you sold.
I'm sorry.
Can I finally...
I didn't know what the fuck to do with it.
I couldn't have helped you there. Well, I'm gonna need it to build stuff.
No, I know that, but I didn't know what to do with it, so like...
Oh, I'm so close!
What?
To getting 2,000. That's how much I need.
4.
Neighbor, I hope you're feeling settled in your new home. I am ready to let you know that Pierre's store is now selling fertilizer. Why don't you swing by and see if you can afford a few dozen boxes or so? That's...
A few dozen? Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
That's a lot of boxes.
Yeah, really. Oh, there's grass growing here. I gotta get rid of that. Wrong one.
Nice.
Oh, phew. I thought that was gonna get rid of my beans, and I was gonna get very angry because I've worked hard. Look, the strawberries are growing!
Good job.
Jayla, they're growing!
I mean, yes, they are growing. They are doing what
Can
they're supposed
to. Pretend to have joy for me?
I do have joy.
Also, we could talk about food while we're on here, since this is a farming thing. What do you want to do about food?
Like, tonight?
Yeah.
I want to get food.
Okay, where?
I don't know, actually. That's a really good question.
Okay. Well, that's the end of the conversation. Bye!
Hold on, I'm trying to see how much. Rhubarbs apparently sell for a lot.
Rhubarbs? Strawberries sell for a lot, though.
120. Actually, I think cauliflower sells more than strawberries. Yeah, 175.
I didn't know that.
I'm telling you now. That's why I'm looking this up.
Today's day 16. Do I have enough time if I buy some cauliflowers?
You did already. Remember? I planted them for you. They take...
Should I buy some more?
Days? They take 12 days. So what is it? It's a 30-day month, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, then you have enough time to buy more.
I'll buy a few more
today.
Because I want to make more money so I can buy more inventory space, because that's the first big purchase, damn it, that I need.
Oh, melons are also good when it's summer. They take 12 days to grow as well. So
I want to accept this, but I don't think I'll find an amethyst in time. Oh, we'll do it anyway. We'll go to the mines today.
What do you, oh, do they have
time? Oh, shoot, they're timed. Okay, we're just going to go to the mines today. Oh, can I plant tomorrow? Would that be okay?
Yes, you'll still make it.
Okay, then we'll go tomorrow. We'll go to the
mines
today.
As long as you harvest it by the last day of the month, that's all that matters.
Okay, that's fine.
Also, starfruit seeds.
I have never seen
those. Never buy. Well, some of them are summer seeds.
Like, I love starfruit. Starfruit is the prettiest looking fruit.
I have never... Oh, have you never had some?
I've never had it, no.
Starfruit's okay.
This
not
looks
the greatest
pretty.
Thing in the world.
I'm sorry, I just think of Paopu, so.
Oh, that's not what starfruit actually
is. I know what it is.
No, I mean, this is like a slice of starfruit. Like, the icon in game looks like a slice of starfruit.
Yes, I know.
Starfruit itself is very odd, actually. It tastes good if it's really cold, but if it's warm, it's like. that's what it sounds like.
Holy shit, what are you?
You're. It's like rock crab.
Pretty much.
I think it actually is. I don't know what it is, but it looks like it, so that's what I'm gonna call it.
A rock crab. It's a rock lobster! I got another cheese. So they drop cherry bombs. Okay.
Pumpkins also sell for a lot.
Oh, it's only when it's moving can I attack it.
Well, yeah, because if not, it's just like a thing.
Yeah, okay, that's fine.
That makes sense.
I didn't realize that.
No, that makes sense. So Jess, what do you want to get for food?
Do you have any idea? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, hang on. Oh, he opened the thing! Sweet. Sorry.
That's fine.
I'm trying to concentrate on- Damn it! I was trying really hard not to get hit by slimes today to show I'm actually, like, decent at the game. I'm not totally terrible.
To be fair, it's not like you have a lot of options in terms of dodging.
Go! Okay, if I could stop going behind it so I'm just swinging at open air, that would be great. There we go. Okay, let's go to the next level. I gotta find the amethyst for Haley. I really want her on my good side. Otherwise, what's the point of living? If Haley doesn't like me, nobody's gonna like me. She's clearly the most important person in the world.
Is she?
No, of course not.
Jesus.
But I would like to get the quest done. Oh, cool. I can enter the Adventurers Guild.
Nice. Yay. Blueberries are also good to buy.
Blueberries?
By the way, yes.
Or what month?
Summer, I think? Okay, yeah, we'll, they're summer.
I will look for it in summer.
General Mark Reed, yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah. And because they also they also produce more than once.
Really?
Okay. Yes. So, here's the thing. Like, so, playing Harvest Moon, there's, like, this is stuff that I think you can apply in most games that are similar. So, like, this is obviously, mm-hmm. like, Stardew Valley and stuff like that.
Okay.
So, any crop that continues to produce stuff, yeah. like, to sell is usually a good option.
To buy at the beginning.
Yes.
Because then you can harvest it all summer.
Well, yeah.
That's true. That's
plant
true.
Early... Don't bother planting, like, and check how long it'll take to grow the seeds, because, like, if you lose them at the end of the month, you'll just be really upset, which yeah, I've really. Definitely done before.
Really? Yeah, I can see yeah, that.
I've definitely, well, I was really young when I played Harvest Moon a lot, so it was kind of a thing of, well, shit, I didn't know what the fuck it was doing. Not that I do Ooh, now.
I do not want to eat the sap. I want to get rid of the sap.
Why?
Because I want to pick, you know what, just eat it. It's going to hurt me a little bit, but... I couldn't pick up this quartz. It was getting really annoying.
Jeez.
Okay, I gotta find the exit out of here now. That's the real challenge here. There we go! Never mind.
Wow.
It was not that challenging.
Not so challenging after all.
I'm just great at this game, obviously. I'm just great.
Debatable. Cranberries are also good, by the way.
I hate it when you get turned around in this game. Like, you're behind. And you can't change directions to attack. So you're swinging your sword, but you're not swinging at anything, obviously.
Yeah. It's a pain.
Yeah, it's a real pain. Come on, fucker!
Jesus.
There we go. I'm getting a lot of slime. Do you know what slime is used for?
No, but I can find out for you in a second.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh. There are a few crops, apparently, that grow in more than one season.
Yeah, like what?
Corn is one of them.
Well, that makes sense.
Yes. Interesting.
There are two- why are there two different things?
One might take you further down? I don't know.
Nah, it doesn't seem like it. Okay, I got this. If we have to, we're coming back to the mines tomorrow as well.
Okay.
But I gotta plant those crops, but I don't care how to get this done for Haley!
I mean, you can plant them and then...
Yeah, but I don't have that much- I won't have that much energy.
I mean, it won't take you that much energy to plant the crops.
But I gotta water as well.
Yeah, but I mean, your energy is doing fine. What are you talking about?
Oh, it is doing fine. It's my health. That's the problem.
Yeah, your health's fucked. Like, your energy's fine. What am I looking up? Slime?
Yeah. Well, I haven't actually been mining that much, to be fair. Is that it? Oh, please be it, please be it.
Crafting recipes can be used for adventurous bundles. Slime can also be purchased. Oh, no, you don't want to do that.
I think I found it!
Slime is used in adventurous bundles.
Oh, I got it! I got it!
Oh, good job. Slime is used in the adventurous bundle from the community center boiler room.
Okay.
Don't know what that means.
No worries, I will worry
also,
about
Also, you can use it to make an oil maker, a cork bobber, a slime incubator, and wild bait.
Okay, cool.
Cool.
Thanks, Jayla.
You're welcome.
You the best. Around. That's all. No, stop.
You can't get copyrighted on here. Did they just take it off the playback?
Oh. That's true.
Also, that was so bad that nobody would really call you call any of us out on that.
You
so.
Don't know that. That's really pretty offensive. Sure they don't. I'm sorry I'm wasting all these stones, but I really don't care. I'll be honest. There we go. I'm trying to get to the 10th, area, you know?
Yeah.
I'm trying really, really hard to. Because I've never gotten that far before. Ooh, there's another thing. I'm gonna use this cherry bomb because I have one at home. Oh my god! Oh, that's awesome!
Does it also blow?
Ah! Yeah.
Oh my god, that's
so cool! Sorry.
You should've left some of your tools at home, bro.
Yeah, I really should've. I'm sorry, the journey to do it was like a last minute decision, you know? It was super last minute, bro.
Don't Don't you need the stone?
No, I'm okay for now. I actually really don't at the moment. Sorry, I'm trying to fight smarter because I'm almost near death. So. I'm sorry. It's hard to talk. Jayla, talk about something. Bananas are cool.
Bananas are cool.
You know the movie Coraline?
Yes, I do.
Okay,
know.
I really like that movie. I haven't seen it in a while. Does anybody else really like stop motion animation? That's the exact.
That was really random.
I love stop motion animation. I don't get, there's not a lot of it, so.
That is actually true. It's not as common anymore.
I love stop motion, like Nightmare Before Christmas, which I actually couldn't watch as a child because it was really scary.
Really?
Yeah. I was just really scared of it. I'm genuinely frightened. What are you looking for?
No, I'm just reading stuff.
Okay. That's fine. Sorry, I'm just trying to find this thing because I'm near death and I'd really like to get down to the 10th floor before dying. Inevitably screaming at Jayla for the anger that I feel. There's a geode. Should I pick up the geode?
Can you throw out anything?
Not really. Should I get rid of the bug meat? Is that really useful?
I mean, unless you're gonna be using it for bait anytime soon, then not really.
Shit, fuck.
I mean, a geode can probably sell for more, can't it?
Probably, yeah. Okay. Everything but what I wanted.
You're gonna die, you probably wanna leave.
No, I found it! Ha!
No, but like, you're going to, oh. Oh, I see.
Oh, I got leather boots!
You can't pick up.
Yes, I can. I just gotta put them on.
Oh. Well then.
I don't know how to do that.
Are you sure you just have to put them on?
Yeah. Voila.
Oh, good job.
Okay! We got to the 10th floor, everyone! I'm gonna die, so I better go home. I'm genuinely going to die.
It's also very late for you, so.
Well, I think you have to be back in your house by 2 a.m. or you pass out.
Well, yeah, you pass out if you're out. But the thing is
does okay, it... we gotta find Haley tomorrow, by the way.
Okay.
Because I gotta give her her amethyst.
I like how that was like a subtle, like, find the thing.
Find the thing. It's gonna be Wednesday.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this. I think we did a really good job with the mine today. I got to the 10th floor. I wasn't expecting that at all. I really wasn't.
Haley, you said?
Haley, yeah, I think so. Hang on, let me check my quests. Yeah, it's Haley.
Okay. So, tomorrow will be Wednesday.
Wednesday, and we will go
at 9 a.m., she'll be in her room. At 12:10, she'll be in the living room. And 4:40, she'll be in the kitchen. At
8 so I gotta go to her house.
Yes.
I got my combat level up!
Nice. She'll apparently be in her house all day.
Okay, so we just gotta find her house.
Apparently.
I have enough copper, so today, after we deliver this, I'm gonna... I actually have to donate stuff as well, I keep forgetting, to the museum.
Donate what?
Actually, let's water our plants before we forget.
I mean, yeah, she won't be... I don't think I'll be able to go into her house till 9 anyway, so...
At the earliest.
Yeah.
Boop. Sorry, just quick watering of the plants. Right, Jayla? Because we're real farmers now, right?
Yes, you always water in the morning. Oh, yeah, you weren't here when I said that earlier.
I was not. I had to leave for a moment.
It's very funny.
I stepped out. And I left Jayla in control of Sakata Spring, and I was very scared. I do like the name of my farm. I gotta say. I pulled that one directly out of my butt, and I found it.
What?
Because I couldn't think of a name for my farm.
Okay.
Honestly, I was
you pulled
legitimately
it directly
fighting.
Out of your butt?
Yeah.
You didn't just pull it out of your butt, you pulled it directly out.
Yeah, it was
that must have hurt.
Kinda uncomfortable. Do you know where Haley's house is?
I don't know. Are you kidding?
Well, this is gonna be a problem then.
Shit, I don't know.
How am I supposed to find her?
Fuck, I don't know, mate.
I don't know, Jayla, this is your job. You're the helpful person.
I don't know where house is. Oh, to Willow Lane.
Well, that wasn't helpful to me, now was it?
To be fair, I don't know anything about the game.
Hang on, so. Map.
You have a map.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, I know where it is now!
God damn it.
I forgot I had a map, actually. Sorry.
Tisk, tisk.
Do, 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 do. Is this their house? I think so.
It's not 9 yet.
Oh, right. Oh, whoops. I got fiber. Oh, cool! I got a cola! It pays to go
trash.
Through. Yeah, it pays to go through people's
Jesus.
Trash.
Literally.
Because I'm probably... If I might give it to someone or I'll sell it. I don't really need it. That's awesome. I love it. I'm sorry. I'm so easily entertained by these things, you know? So, you know, it happens. Okay. Oh, I didn't know you could bring up the quest there. Sorry, just answering a text, doing exactly the opposite of what you should be doing. Hi, buddy. I'm just reading through people's trash. Oh, I can go in Haley's house now. I wasn't paying attention to the time.
So creepy.
I am creepy. Oops, wrong button.
Water her door, that works too.
Haley, come out! Oh,
can
dear
we not
Lord.
Go into her room?
No, you can't. You're not good at this.
Lol.
What time does she get out?
Like 12 something, I think.
Okay,
hold on.
God, Haley. I wonder what I should do with the cola. See, this is.
Yeah, at noon she'll come into the living room and shit.
Okay. If you wanted something, you should be out so people can give it to you.
Yeah, that's
no, it's closed! I'm not gonna be able to plant the stuff in time now.
No, I think 12 days. It might grow literally, fuck, just in time.
I don't want to risk it, though. That's my concern.
No, you should be able to harvest it on the 12th day.
Okay.
So it should be okay?
My only concern is just screwing it up really bad, you know?
Yeah. Well, I mean, at this point, you may as well just...
So, we got our strawberries, which are good. That's the important thing. So, we're gonna start bringing some of this stuff back into my inventory so I can do some crafting. There we go, furnace! Awesome! So, I'm gonna toss that out super duper fast. No, it's way too early to go to bed.
Do not go to bed.
I am not going to go to bed. I'm gonna put my furnace behind my house here.
I don't think you can.
There we go. And... Oh, I gotta get a coal. Okay. Let me grab the coal that I threw in my house.
Good job.
Thanks. There we go. So, I'm gonna make some copper bars. So, let's do it. There we go! Our furnace is working. Let's see what other recipes we have so we can start looking into things we can make. So, we can make some fertilizer. We can make a sturdy ring. Which I can't actually make right now.
I mean, do you think technically the only thing you can make is a cherry bomb, isn't it?
Yeah. But I don't want to make that. I want to make some more copper bars.
Well, yeah.
For obvious reasons. So let's put this stuff away.
What about your stones?
Huh?
The stone?
Yeah, I have a lot of them.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I have a lot of them. I'm just saying that I'm pretty cool with all my stone. We don't have a lot of wood, though.
No. This is true.
So... You know, I am so hungry, Jayla.
Yeah, so am I.
I don't know if there's anything I can also really make right now with the stuff that I have.
Are you talking about in-game or, like,
yeah.
In- oh, okay. I was really confused for a second. I was like, what? Nobody likes fish.
Nobody likes fish?
In this game, apparently.
I can see that. I also don't like fish.
What is wrong with you? Why are we friends? We're not friends anymore.
We're not?
Oh, Willy likes fish. Some types of fish. We're not friends anymore. We can't be friends if you don't like fish.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm just waiting for Haley to come out of her room.
We literally cannot be friends anymore.
Really?
Jess, this is it. We're done.
It's that easy.
Yep.
Oh, hang on. I know what I can do. Jayla, I don't... That's a little hurtful, don't you think?
There's worse that could happen.
Like what?
I could kill you.
Why is that always your first
jump? I mean, you asked what could be worse, and I said I could kill you. It would technically be worse. You're gonna sell that stuff?
No, I'm gonna donate some of it.
What are you donating it for? Like, what is donating it to?
To the museum.
Why?
Yay, my copper bar is done. I think you can get seeds and stuff, actually.
Strange.
I think.
Interesting.
Alright, Haley's gonna be out of her room soon, everyone. We are gonna deliver this amethyst, and we're gonna get our gold, and we're gonna buy that new inventory slot.
She's already out of her room.
Huh?
She's already out of her room.
Dear God, run!
You're already running.
I am running. I'm not running fast enough.
What a nerd!
I don't think that's true. Where is she? Jayla, where is she?
Should be in her kitchen.
She's not in the kitchen!
Living room?
She's not here!
Oh. It said that she should be.
This is her house, isn't it?
Yeah. That's the one you went into earlier.
Where is she?
I don't know, bruh.
I'm actually genuinely concerned because I cannot find her.
I mean...
Well, I don't
was
know-
Was she not in the house at all?
No!
Like, at all?
Yes, Jayla. I looked around the house. She wasn't there.
Slight struggle. Well, shit.
Well, that's a problem.
Let me look it up again.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to look around. I gotta deliver this to her. I have no idea where she could have went.
Do they stand by the job? Is there a job board? Is that what it is?
No. They should.
Or you should just be able to turn it into the job board. That'd be even better.
I don't know where she is. This makes me mad, because I did the quest, and now I can't find her. I'm just gonna wait by her house, then.
That's so creepy.
What does the game want me to do?
It's a Wednesday. She should be in the living room.
She's not.
She'll be in her kitchen at 4:40.
She's not here, so...
No, I know, but I'm saying, that's what it says here, she should be.
Fine, guess what we're doing? We're sitting and hanging out.
Can you sit and hang out?
Not really.
I was gonna say, it's impressive.
Okay, we're just gonna have to hang out here. I don't know what else to do.
Okay. Unless this is wrong. It is Wednesday game, right?
It is Wednesday.
You're in spring, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Interesting.
I don't know what else to do here in this case scenario. I really don't. Well, everyone, this is super exciting. Just hanging out, waiting for Haley to show up. As always, I feel like this is-
Oh, did she go to the fountain? What?
What?
No, wait, no, I don't think so.
Really, don't do this to me, man.
I'm really confused.
I'm also very confused. Okay, well, Emily's leaving, so... Well, bye, she has Emily. To come back at some point.
Just gonna, like, hang out in her house.
I know we sound really creepy and stalkery.
A little bit, but, you know, it happens.
But she's coming. Donna, Donna, Donna.
Just standing outside of the door with like the, what is it, an amethyst? Is that what you guys get?
Yeah.
It's just an amethyst over your head, just like, yeah. Gotta wait, man. I'm actually really hungry though, Jess. What do you want to eat for dinner?
Food probably.
Yeah, I would hope. It's, you know, okay. Would be nice.
Yeah, no worries. Haley, where are you?
She's just gone forever.
Haley, please. See?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just have to grab it out of there. Haley, please.
Check her- wait, check her thing. Check the quest thing. Yeah, huh.
Yeah.
Interesting.
I knew it was Haley.
No, not that I doubted it was Haley. I was wondering if it said you had to take it somewhere else or something.
No, I have to deliver it to her. Haley, please just come back. To get. I don't want to get with Haley. I just want to give her a goddamn amethyst. That's all I want!
She's literally just not
She's
there.
Just wasted my entire day because she was a bitch and couldn't be bothered to be where she was supposed to be.
Oh, jeez.
She better show up sooner. I'm gonna lose my mind.
That's really funny.
This is the weirdest thing. We're just standing in front of her house. There she is! Son of a bitch!
Where was she?
Come
it lies!
No, 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 no.
The wrong person.
No, come here. God damn you! Oh my god. Jesus Christ! Fuck you, Haley. You are my least favorite Jesus person Christ. Right now.
And I can't even, like, give you the gold directly. You have to, like, fucking accept it from the thing.
No, and now I can't deliver any of my stuff. I wasted my entire day looking for that son of a bitch. And, yeah, I'm angry. Because I can't buy anything. I can't find Sebastian, by the way. So, whatever.
Yeah, he's by the lake and shit.
Well, I will check another day. But I can buy the inventory slot. Oh, no, he's not there. He should be out there
now, actually. I think.
Whatever. Okay. I'm so mad. I could kill Haley.
Please don't kill me.
I don't think I actually genuinely could kill Haley. I'm gonna get my copper bar as well. And I'll probably see if I can smelt another one. Yay! I did it! Yeah, I have copper. Because I know you can use that to upgrade tools.
Well, yeah.
So typically. I would probably upgrade my pick first, because I do use that quite a bit. I'm going to put this away for now. Okay, perfect. Let's go make another copper board. Copper board tonight.
Copper board.
A copper board.
You just go the wrong way.
I'm sorry, I was doing two things at once. Excuse me.
Be better at it, Jess.
Excuse me? You want to run that by me one more time?
I said be better at it? Question mark?
Excuse me? You want to fight, bro?
I mean, if you really want to.
Alright, we're gonna go to sleep, because tomorrow we got a lot to do.
Well, it doesn't mean you'll wake up any earlier.
I wasn't saying we were gonna wake up any earlier. No. So, sorry, I just found a flower and decided to sell it.
Wow.
Alright, so can I plant cauliflower?
I think if it's 12 days, then you should be able to. It's also raining, which means you don't have to water your crops.
Yes!
So pick up your beans.
I will. Are my strawberries done?
Don't think
nah,
so.
Not yet. They're almost done, though.
Also, you're gonna have to empty your inventory.
Damn it. Back in the house we go.
So you just walk outside. You know what? I always feel really bad, like, when it's raining in games, because it's like, well, your character is literally just walking around outside, like, getting soaking wet.
She doesn't care. If my character cared, I would know. All right, let's sell these green beans. There we go. So, yeah, we're off to... I think we're doing pretty well, though. At least I think I'm doing pretty well in the game. It's probably not true, but whatever. We're gonna go to the museum as well, and we're gonna donate some of this stuff if we can.
The museum's like, nah, bruh.
Nah, bruh. We don't want it. What do you want? Not that.
Not that. Nothing from you. It's like,
we don't want anything from you. We don't like you. But why?
Because we just don't like you.
You moved in too late, and your hair is a weird... I tried to make my hair reddish-brown like my hair. It's clearly longer than my actual hair.
Well, I was gonna say yes.
Well, because it was the only one that kind of looked like my hair when I was doing it. Because of the bangs.
Oh.
On the side.
Okay, fair enough.
I have side bangs, in case anybody was wondering. I really like my side bangs. I really do. Look how curled it got today.
I see. You missed the entire bridge.
I did, because I would turn to you and I kept walking tisk, down. Tisk.
I just let you walk past the bridge. I was like, all right, Jess.
Alright, let's donate some stuff. Donate. Boop. Oh, I can only donate these two things. Okay. There you go. I'm gonna go look at them. I would have donated the amethyst, but we only had one and Haley wanted it, so. And I needed money. Quartz. A clear crystal commonly found in caves and mines. Very true. Earth crystal. A resinous substance.
Resinous?
Resin.
Resin? Like, you know, like resin?
Yes. I'm sorry.
Resinous. What's that, Jess? Resinous?
Resinous.
There's not even a U there! Oh, Kelso's telling me that I should... That, like, you know, you have your history lessons with Jess?
Mm-hmm.
That I should have grammar lessons with Jayla, and I told her I probably shouldn't do grammar lessons.
You probably shouldn't, because you didn't say, irrevocably correctly.
Yeah, but that's not grammar, that's pronunciation, that's different.
Oh, well then I'm pronunciation with Jess.
I don't think either of us can do pronunciation, to be fair.
I can. That was just a bad example. You said irrevocably. It's irrevocably. So well, don't even get started with me.
In my
man.
Defense, I
young man,
never heard it.
Young man!
I didn't even. I thought you said young ma'am.
Young ma'am? I almost.
In my
that.
Defense, I've always heard it said that way when I was younger. Probably shouldn't listen to anything said at home. Oh, somebody's here. Or have
something's
you ever
going on.
Store?
I don't know.
Walk straight up to the counter.
Welcome to Pierre's. How can I help you?
Haven't you been in here before? Oh, somebody walked in. Who's that?
I don't know.
Ahem.
Ahem.
You gotta do the voice of Morris.
Ahem. Everybody turns to look. Come and get it, folks. Coupons for 50% off your purchase at JoJo Mart. So I was like, what the fuck does that say? 50%. Oh, that's you. Mm-hmm. You can do that. 50%! Quality takers! What's I gave him? Oh.
But I can't match those prices. I'd be selling at a loss.
It must be so difficult for you to lose your loyal customers like that. But can you blame them? Oh, it's JoJo. Sorry. JoJo Corporation is clearly the superior choice. So the whole town will realize that. What an asshole.
Yeah, seriously. Well, that's why Jayla did the voice, of course.
Punch you in the face.
Please don't. Please don't do that. We want cauliflower, right? No! No. We want to buy this first. Because I need more inventory space. It's getting ridiculous. See?
I know how it works, yes.
I'll buy 2 cauliflower. And I am poor. As hell.
Good job. You better hope that grows in time, mate.
I really do. But I needed the inventory space more than anything else, honestly. Because it was so annoying. Because now I can carry everything I want to. And if I go in the mines, I can carry a lot more.
Well, yeah.
That's the important thing.
That's the point.
Well, that's why...
I don't suppose there's, like, a basket in here that you could use?
I don't think so.
So, like...
I don't think so.
So, like, in Harvest Moon, there was a basket that you could get. And basically anything you threw in there would... Like, you couldn't access it again. It was basically to sell, but it, like, could hold a basically unlimited...
I don't know if that's in here. I just don't know, personally.
Yeah. No, that's fair. Like, I was just wondering. Like, I didn't know.
Were you just wondering?
I was just wondering.
I don't know. Is there really anything else we can do today?
You can sell that shit unless you want it.
We might... Do you want to go to the mine?
I mean, you can. Yes?
Okay, let's go to the mine. Let's go mining, bitch!
Rude.
Do you want to figure out where we're gonna eat?
Yeah, I was gonna ask you about that. I was like, where do you want to eat?
Do you want to go to... Did you have any preference? Because I really, honestly, don't have any preference.
No, do you want to go to Tyson's? Because it's probably gonna be faster than Pak Thai this time.
Yes, actually. Okay.
Then yes.
Do you want... Can you order the food this time? I'll order next time.
God damn it.
I will. I pinky promise I'll order next time.
Whatever, it's fine. definitely not touching that now.
I didn't lick it.
I
tried to lick my finger so Jayla would then touch my finger after I licked it, but I'm not that
mean.
Can you
cut the berries off of the bush?
I don't think so. Because usually it would have, like...
Lol.
Oh my god!
You've been missing out on a lot of berries, mate.
I didn't even know! Oh my god! I feel so stupid now. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm so dumb.
To be fair, like, no one's watching, so it's okay.
Nobody's watching?
I don't think
okay,
so.
That's fine. I am not shamed. I'm slightly ashamed.
You should be a little ashamed.
Okay. Well, that's fine. We're going to go to the mine, and I think we're going to be done. So if you want to
probably
order it.
What do you want?
The usual.
What is your usual?
Chicken strip sandwich.
Okay.
With fries.
Fries, or do you want tater tots?
Fries, please.
With fries, okay.
What did my boots do, by the way?
I don't fucking
know. One defense, one immunity. That's actually really good.
What is
the area is infested.
Right? That's the one I usually get. I'll be right back.
You want honey mustard for your sauce?
Yes, please.
I'll be right back. Bye. Alright, so it's just me now. Jayla's been fired. For no apparent reason. Hopefully we can get through this. It's not seeming likely right now, I'll be honest. Oh god, Jayla's like Godzilla right now. Very scary. Oh my god, this is not going well at all. Oh my god, this is not going well. I didn't even notice that guy. Yeah, we're probably not gonna stay in the mines long, I'll be honest. This is just, it's not going well. I'm not very good at this. Usually my attack approach is head on. So this is not my forte. Come here. Ugh. Come on. There we go. Come on. I got this, everyone. I don't actually have this. It's fine. But our health, yeah, is not doing so great. And I really don't want to waste the food I've gotten. Oh, I can't see over there. Sorry. I think that's the edge. Come here, monsters. Oh, shoot. Oh, phew. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to stay in here long, I don't think. Alright. I really, really, really... Alright, let's get out of here. It's not working out today. But we tried, and that's the important thing, I think. We gave it our best shot. Let's leave the mine. We'll try again another day. So, let's go sell these things and call it a day. So, Jayla, we almost died in the mine.
Why?
Because I'm very bad at this game.
Apparently.
I just want to let you know that that almost happened. Because it was an area infested.
Sounds like a problem. We have to go in 15 minutes, by the way.
Okay, well, I was going to go to sleep and be done for the day. You know?
Hi guys, I came back. I ordered our food.
Yeah, we got food coming. Okay, got that.
It's 4:20.
It's 4:20. Jayla, what are you saying?
I'm an adult. It's fine.
You don't do
any. 6 gold.
I'm very poor. Yes.
That makes me a little worried, to be honest. But I know it'll be okay.
Oh, it'll be fine. I'm not too worried. I'm not worried about it. We're gonna sell bug meat because we don't need it. This.
Can you take out the last thing that you put in?
Yes.
Oh, I did not know that.
But I don't want to.
No, I was wondering. I didn't
Yeah,
know
we,
that.
As you can see, we did not do well, as our health is very low.
Well, it wasn't as low as the last time when you left, though. That's true. To be fair.
That is true.
That was very low.
Yeah. Alright, we're just gonna get some sleep, and we're gonna call it here, right?
Yep.
Okay. I just want to see how much money I made. Not bad! Not great, but not bad. I'm not
No, you're not horribly poor, you're just a little
I'm poor, but I'm not horribly poor, and that's the important thing here. So.
Sound like a dying rooster.
Yeah, really.
Jesus.
Okay, well.
Don't forget to save. Oh no, it saves when you sleep.
Yeah, it saves when you
Can
sleep.
Can you not save other when you other than when you sleep?
I don't think so.
Oh, that's awkward.
Okay, that's okay, well, thank you guys for watching, and
Goodbye.
We'll probably play a little bit more of Stardew Valley in the future.
Probably.
Only really on stream, we're not gonna make a series.
It'll be like the game that we play when we just want to chill and talk or something. Because
yeah.
it's easy to multitask.
It's not Danganronpa.
Well, it's not something that requires a lot of attention to, like, story.
Yeah.
Whereas, like, you can't really talk about much else.
Mm-hmm.
Except for, like, the in-between bits, so yeah, it works out.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah, thank you guys so much. We're Ghost Cartridge. I'm Jess.
I'm Jayla.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Goodbye.
Bye. 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 Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.